Almighty, ever-living God, you made St. Francis of Assisi Christ-like in his poverty and humility. Help us so to walk in his ways with joy and love, and that we may follow Christ your Son and be united to you. We make this prayer through Christ our Lord. Amen.
He looks exactly like him.
Yes, let's tease him a little bit. It will be fun, right? Hey, what are you doing? Stop it. It's so cruel. Stop teasing that helpless creature. Do you guys even understand how shameful it is? We humans have responsibility to always protect the weak ones. Is humanity even a thing now?
Yes. We humans have strayed past our morals so much that we have forgotten that animals too have a soul. You know, our great Saint Francis said that, "Hear our humble prayer, O Lord, for our friends, the animals, your creature."
Is that so? We don't believe in such things. Who is that Saint Francis?
Saint Francis, the patron of animals. He is the person our school has been named after.
Okay, he seems like an interesting personality. Could you tell us more about him and his life?
Sure.
Saint Francis of Assisi was an Italian friar who gave up life of wealth to live a life of poverty. He was born in Assisi, Duchy of Spoleto. At Francis' birth, his father was away on a business trip to France and his mother had him baptized young. However, on the return of St. Francis' father, he changed St. Francis' name to Francisco because of either his interest in France or his wife's background. Francis renounced worldly goods and family tries to embrace a life of poverty. Francis prayed to town people, even though as a lay person he was without license to do so, and he soon attracted followers. Saint Francis fasted for 40 days to prepare Saint Michael's Day. He prayed that he might know how best to please God, opening the gospel for the answer. He came upon references to the Passion of Christ 3 times. He prayed during the morning of Feast of the Exaltation of the Cross. He beheld a figure coming towards him from the heaven. Francis took the greatest care to hide the stigmate. Later, Brother Leo, confessor, an intimate companion of the saint, who also left a written testimony of the event, said that in death Francis seemed like one just taken down from the cross. Saint Francis considered all nature as the creature of God, and all creature his brother and sister. And in the most endearing story about him, preached to birds and persuaded a wolf to stop attacking the people of the town of Gobis and the livestock if the town people agreed to feed the wolf.
दिया बाती हजारों रोशनी, घुल घुल जाए हवा में चाशनी। है सेवा का जुनून, क्या छोटा क्या बड़ा, कुछ कर गुजरने का फितूर जब चढ़ा। धरती के लिए